once this whole stuff dries, the material gets even more sturdy. And this is a way I was always interested in fusing painting with sculpture. And I think I've probably made to create this blurring the idea between two concepts or two disciplines. It's so this can go on and on, but I let it sit now for a while, and then I add another layer, and maybe I add clay or graphite or charcoal, and then you can look up on my website artemisherber.com what kind of results you might expect. Or I'm very curious about the unexpected moments in this process this week.
Say it again, please, Artemis.
Kannst du nochmal? Mach einfach nochmal, wiederholen, ist immer gut, ja.
Wo guckst du? Can you only do a webpage, please?
Pardon me?
The webpage.